Another new study to be presented by U.S. Navy researchers later this week warns it could happen in as little as 7 years. 7 years from now. In the last few months, it has been harder and harder to misinterpret the signs that our world is spinning out of kilter.